Hi, I'm Patrick Wouters, based in the Netherlands, and I'm working for Cargill as the Global Hygienic Design Lead, and as such, active and responsible for ensuring hygienic design is fulfilled with all its requirements for Cargill. Tank cleaning is important to ensure food safety by design, by minimizing downtime, because we want to do effective cleaning such that we don't lose expensive production time. So in order to do this properly, we need to align to make sure that the design is correct, that we have the right conditions, and that we know basically how to do this in an efficient way. So in EHATS, a number of years ago, we decided that we want to increase our guidance documents in the area of cleaning and disinfection. And at the time, we defined different topics for which we thought it would be good to have a guideline. The first one that we worked on was SIP design, or SIP system design, and followed by a document dedicated and devoted to cleaning devices related to tank cleaning. So we got a group of experts together from suppliers of cleaning devices equipment, scientific persons from universities, as well as some end users with an interest in improving the design of cleaning systems for tanks in general. Cleaning is a very critical element of our production operation, not only to manage food safety and quality, but also to think about how can we minimize this time such that we can be efficient in our operations. We can be operating sustainable without having a lot of water usage and a lot of waste generation. This new tank cleaning guideline is really nice because we got a lot of experts together, and the whole document is about what do I need to choose, why do I need to choose a certain cleaning device, and how can it help me to have a very efficient tank cleaning procedure. So it is really a summary of loads of important information that we can use in our daily work when we are thinking about how do I clean a tank in an efficient, sustainable way. Everybody has to download it and learn from it, because that is the guideline, is to learn. However, there's also another element why we are thinking that it is a nice thing to have, and that it is helping us to further improve our certification program, such that all the new cleaning devices that will be designed are also following the hygienic design requirements.
Thank you for your contribution.
Thank you. Welcome.